Honest and sincere gesture. And I'm not just saying this because it's the right thing to say or it looks cool or whatever. Hell with all that. If you're a veteran or active duty in the United States military, from the bottom of my heart, thank you for answering that call to be a badass. You know, we walk around bowed up all day, but y'all are heroes, man. You know, we played a show last night, and, you know, yesterday was, you know, some folks took something from us a few years back. And y'all made it your personal business to go over there and stomp the hell out of them for a few years and so. People think in America we're a bunch of bullies. We're not bullies, we're badasses. So with that in mind, thank y'all. Also want to dedicate this to anybody out here who's battled cancer, whether you're the patient or a family member. That's a battle too. I won't say a whole lot about cancer. I will say that to cancer. I wrote this song with two very, very special men in my life. They're very patriotic, very good fellas. And we all decided that anytime you go out fighting for your life, and fighting for your country, is one hell of an amen. Thank you. dedicated to you today. If all of those we've all lost to the good fight, put your finger towards the sky one time. Tell them you love them, you miss them, and we'll see them again soon. Thank you.